Alright, I'm playing some God of War. Should have streamed at the beginning, but I don't care. Just beat the giant from Helheim, so let's do this. Got the heart, I'm here to save my boy.
You made it! Better get home to your boy already.
Or don't I could worry, see what you can give me.
When I was his age, I cut my own head clean off, and I'm none the worse for wear.
Ooh. See, I am going to have to go with that one. Yeah. I look so cool. Coolio. Let's see. I don't even have enchantments on. I'm an idiot. Fuck. Alright, let's see. No, I look cool. All right, Ooh, yeah. I like that one, and oh my god, kitties. Alright, let's see my boy.
We shouldn't delay, brother. It's straight back to Midgard with that heart.
Let's see, where am I going?
Your father was Zeus? I finally understand. I'm dangling from the hip of the bloody ghost of Sparta.
Do not call me that.
What? Don't mistake me, brother. From what I heard, the Pantheon had it coming. Still a bit to take in. I knew you hate gods, but you really can't stay away from them, can you?
You must say nothing to the boy. He must never know.
Bollocks, brother. Respectfully, bollocks. He has to know. He'll never be whole without the truth. Look, get it. You hate the gods, all gods. It's no accident that includes yourself, and it includes your boy. You see that? He feels that. He can't help what he is. He can't begin to help it, because you haven't even told him. It's all connected, man.
You will tell him nothing.
Very well.
It's all connected, man. The writing in this game is freaking phenomenal. Alright.
Hey, so you know that shortcut between realms? Well, I made it better. Or I might have broke it.
We use that.
I know you do. So I took a few cuss from them winds of hell and made it so it ain't just one way. Now you can use it to travel to and from. If I didn't break it.
Then we can take it to Freya.
There's an idea, brother.
Yeah.
Might be some kinks to sort out, but you'll make it.
Just go, brother.
Where's Freya's place? There we go. Stunning. I've been running for a while now. There we go. Let's see my boy.
Well, this isn't right. Yeah, but close enough. He did say there were kinks.
We must hurry. The heart.
You have it.
Yes.
Back of your hand.
You're still ill.
I can break the fever, but to heal...
Turn it out. You must know the truth of what he is.
Yes.
It is not so simple.
Help me prop him up. Did I tell you that I have a son, too? It's been forever since I last saw him. At his birth, the runes foretold a needless death. The babe in my arms was so small, so helpless. I knew right then I would do anything to protect him, no matter the sacrifice. Of course, everything I did for myself. I let my needs, my fears, come before what he needed. And I couldn't see his resentment until it was too late. Don't make the same mistake. Have faith in him. I know the truth isn't simple, but nothing is when it involves your child.
It is a curse. The boy has been cursed.
Don't leave without me.
I will not.
I'm better now.
I see that. Is he well enough to travel?
For now.
It won't happen again. I promise.
You see that it does not.
Thanks.
Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay, recover.
You have done enough.
You know my door is always open to you.
Adorable.
That's Venom, isn't it?
You figured that out, did you?
Well, the window looks like Bifrost Crystal. And whoa. I know that's not what's on the other side of the wall. And, well... It makes you sad.
You are wise for one so young. Yes, this is a window to a home I left long ago. But it is only a view.
The thing that happened to you in Owl Farm. You can't leave Midgard, can you?
A gift from my former husband upon our separation.
Why would Odin trap you in Midgard?
Petty cruelty would be reason enough for him. But as with all his rash decisions, he's driven by fear. The Vanir were the greatest threat to the Aesir until our marriage brokered peace. Many of the Vanir now think I betrayed them. The fruits of my sacrifice. To be hated by my own kind. To trap me here is to ensure I can never make it right.
Oof.
So I was wondering... Why do you live under a turtle?
He was my first friend here in Midgard. He offered me shelter, and in return I provide him with protection against the evils of the forest.
Golden boar, giant turtle? You sure have some interesting friends.
Let's go, boy. Let's leave Freya behind.
Now then, before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay then.
Oh no. He's cursed with godly depression. Oh wait, goddammit, I can go in there real quick. Awkward.
Ah, see? The boat washed ashore. Someone did call a serpent earlier.
Get in. I will pull. You are quiet. Are you not better?
I guess.
I know you overheard my talk with Freya. You think you understand, but you do not. Why do you say nothing?
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I know I was never what you wanted. After all this, I thought... Maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth. The truth. I'm a god, boy. From another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god, and so were you. Boy, have you nothing to say?
Can I turn into an animal?
Turn into an animal? No. No, I do not think so.
I'm a god. Mother knew? She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
I had hoped to spare you. Being a god, it can be a lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
What sorts of things can I do? Can I fly? Turn invisible? I don't feel like a god.
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, we will learn.
You sure I can't turn into a wolf?
You are welcome to surprise me.
Is this why I hear voices sometimes? Are you sure you've never heard any?
Not as you do.
That's no surprise. Every god is unique.
So, maybe I won't get strong like Father, but I'll have abilities all my own?
You already do, laddie. Your faculty for language is extraordinary for one so young. Time alone will tell what else you'll become capable of.
So you knew all along?
I did, lad. But I've known more than my share of gods.
Me too, apparently.
Such a good boy. I don't want to talk because I feel like I'm just going to interrupt something in this game.
I wonder who else knew I was a god. Freya for sure. Brock and Sindri?
They do not need to know.
Baldur! Does he know? Is that why he's after us? Do you know him from before?
The day of your mother's funeral was the first I ever saw Baldur. That is the truth.
Hey, we don't have to go right back to Jezreel, do we? I mean, we're gods. We can do whatever we want, right? What do you really feel like doing now?
I will show you.
Run over that barrel. I do want to go somewhere, though. Not going to Tears Vault yet. I've already seen enough. Where is... That is where I wanted to go. Do-do-do. Nice job, boy. One strong boat. Just gonna do this little quest here. Finish it up.
happened to the city?
I'm not entirely sure, lad. It was abandoned long before Jormungandr came to town and flooded the place.
I wonder what it was like to live here.
Check this out real quick. Oh, hell yeah. Let's give these babies a whirl. Open this up. Oh shit. Nice job, boy. Boom. That's not too bad.
Pulse with magic.
It must be Golvi.
Yeah.
Could we just hold on to it? Maybe we'll find the rest of him.
This spirit lies to you, boy.
How would you know?
I have known many spirits. They are all liars.
This one is different. I know it.
You know very little. Trusting a spirit to keep its word is foolish, boy.
But if there's even a chance, don't you want to see Mom again?
Of course I. She is gone, Atreus. You must accept this.
I do, but to see her again, just one more time.
Why do you believe him? You do not know him or who he was. All of this is sinister.
He wants to see someone he loved again. I understand how that feels. I don't think there's anything sinister about it.
Hope is blinding your instincts, boy.
Kid just wants to see his mom. This game is so fucking beautiful! Alright, well... stronghold here.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Ooh. Spend a lot of money on this armor. Yep. Okay, spending a crap ton on that. All right.
Yes, dear boy.
Hmm. $60,000. Damn, well, I'll have to wait for that.
Something else for you then?
Oof. Exponentially, but... Alright, I'll come back for all that later.
Was there more? Let me think. Let's do it. Or, never mind then.
And before I go forward, I need to do some skills because I'm gonna die if I don't.
I still can't believe a son would kill his own father. Crazy, right? I know, he only got one side of the story. But come on! His own father? I mean, I get angry at you sometimes, but...
Do you?
I mean, sometimes, yeah. A little. But I'd never stab you in the back.
No. I imagine not.
His clan really didn't want anyone coming in. How are we supposed to get through?
There must be a way to lift the gate.
Maybe with the big water wheel.
My thought as well.
Upgrade these. There we go. Thank you, boy.
Come
was easy. Alright.
Give him what for?
Oh, it's gonna be the other way around. I'm not that good at puzzles, so, I mean, bear with me here.
Follow me, Atreus.
Where am I going? So we're here. There. Time this.
Right side, brother.
Oh, hell no. No. Fucking messed up. Okay, it's from the other side.
When are you angry?
What?
With me. When?
I guess sometimes when you don't think I can do something, but I can.
It is not always easy to know what.
It's okay. I get it. I'm little. Where's that watchstone, I wonder?
Okay, you know what?
Thank you.
enemies are strong.
Level up those blades. Okay, I know now where this is going. Thank you. Where does this go? Oh, I was going the right way. I don't want to do that yet. Floating crystal, so I'm gonna have to get the all-time shit. No, never mind, that's just a room.
Boy.
Sweet, sweet lore. Alright, drop, drop, drop. Got it.
What happened over there?
Oh, looks like that guy got. Yeah, I don't want that.
Check this out.
This is the sun.
That ghost stone? How do you know?
The sigil. It matches the dagger we found in his father's back. He stood his ground, but it was not enough.
They betrayed him.
Betrayal begets betrayal. My guess, the young one murdering his dad didn't sit well with the others.
It cost him his life.
I guess.
Look there, lad. By his feet.
The whetstone!
Yes. They used it to smash his face in.
They did? Ew.
These bad boys. I played Dark Souls. I can handle this. Shit. Here. Ooh, okay. Collect my shit. There we go.
This whetstone behind. If Sindri wants it, it must be really useful.
Well, lad, reavers have very specific priorities. If it's not shiny and you can't eat or drink it, might as well use it as a blunt object.
Oof.
On and on. Father, forgive me, filled with remorse, forget my actions.
As you thought before taking action, there would be no need for regret, yes?
Maybe we should bring this to his father, back at the store.
I gotta go back. Boo.
Yeah.
Can you read it?
Sir! This says, false leader. I've seen it written all over this place.
Here. Boy.
Another map. Great.
Now, how do I go about doing that? Yeah, I gotta go that way. All right. I'll probably end the stream after I finish this quest. There's a treasure trail here. All right.
You didn't happen to find the whetstone, did you?
Found your whetstone.
Oh, wonderful! This staining is unusual.
The Reavers used it to smash another Reaver's face in.
Oh, wonderful. Here, for your trouble.
Okay, that's not bad. I might check that out.
I can't wait to test out the new whetstone. It may not look like much, but it's practically humming with magic. I've needed a new one after my brother borrowed the last one. I saw him spit on it.
To lube it up,
he said. I didn't ask for that.
Not I get? What? God damn it. We'll go back. Well, actually, no, I'm gonna end it there. All right, thanks for tuning in. I'm peacing. Bye.